this year of communion, One World, One Lasal, why not tap into the different sectors of the schools? There we thought that, hey, maybe we could have like a charity basketball game, you know, get some of the players involved and some of the alumni involved as well. And then from there, we talked to OSD and the DLSU Alumni Association, and they were kind enough to help us make this game possible. At first, it was a bit difficult, but then through the help of Ms. Joy Lending of the Office of Sports Development and also Mr. Emmanuel Calado of Ursulo, we were able to get in touch with all of them.
Looking forward to this game because I don't know if it's the first time that the alumni and the current players are playing against each other. It'll be a lot of fun. You'll see the competition and everything. And you see like, the old players who I really miss. And the new players, I don't miss them that much. But I'm joking. But yeah, it'll be fun. I'm looking forward to it because I want to see a competition, how they play against each other.
I personally want the older people with alumni to win.
Why?
Because it's most exciting. Syempre, they went back to the school again to play.
Wala naman. I think it's like a big reunion. Not only for me and Janina Dina, because we see each other again. First time we're hosting all together, the three of us. But yeah, I'm going to see the old players again. I don't know all of them, but I do know some. So it'll be fun and exciting to see them again after so long. And yeah, I think, yeah, it's going to be an exciting game. Okay.
I enjoyed watching.
Yes, watching. Was one advantage that the team had, the current team had, that propelled them to victory?
Age.
Sir?
That's nice also because you get to know the former players and then, like, for the people to see the new ones.
Yes.
It's good also.
Good also. Alright, okay. Thank you, sir.
First, the feeling, it was really a privilege for me to play against the Legends of Lasal because these are the people we look up to because they're the one who made legacy here in Lasal. So, you know, it's really an honor for us to, you know, even to play against them. How did I play? I played horrible. Wala, kasi ano eh, probably I got intimidated kasi yun nga, they're the people I look up to, so medyo na ilang ako. We won, pero yun nga, syempre, we still have a lot to improve on as a team. And season is ano pa eh, August pa, so we still have a long way to go.
Okay.
Probably the most challenging that I had today was to guard Renren. So syempre, yun nga, everyday I go here in practice, I always see his banner up there. So yun, medyo intimidating and his legacy Lasal speaks for himself na ang galing talaga niya maglaro. Yeah, it's really hard to guard him.
The other team, so they played very well. I know they took us slightly at first, but we know that we have very good players this coming UA. So it was fun playing with my former teammates. Parang walang nawala. It's like it's just how we played before. Give us a year to prepare.
So you guys,
and we'll try to get more guys here.
Oh.
Yeah, but some of the other players who are active in the PBA, it's ongoing conference now, so they weren't allowed to play because they have live contracts. But yeah, hopefully they'll be more enjoyable to watch than us walking around.
We lost, so sabi ko kasi, oh, pangit. Oh, sana, I hope, sana during this coming AP season, ganun lagi yung result ng games nila. Yeah, ganun baka kami. Okay na yun, ha? Oh, next charity game, we'll be more prepared because some of the guys, some of our teammates were not here. So, yung availability, medyo nag-problema. So, sana next time, kompleto na kami.
So of course, it feels great to be back here. We hope that we can do this again the next time. I was telling Coach Juno, maybe we can do it before the UAAP season. Even if we are alumni players already, we still want to bring back the blue. employees in LaSalle, you know, in our own little way. Like, we watch the games, we support the team. So it's nice to be able to play with them. Personally, I wasn't able to play because I was injured. So
okay.
I just ended up coaching the guys. But, you know, the players enjoy it. And we're all friends. We may be 10, 15, 20 years older than them. But, you know, we're all LaSallians. So it's always a great experience. And I hope we can do this more often. I believe that we can inspire the younger ones, having experienced championships during our time, but we want this to rub off for them.